And so many people are so desperate to do whatever it takes to look like somebody else that they just lose their common sense and they leave it at the door. Somebody will come and tell you it's tea. Tea gave them yash, and you or they, you are going to buy the tea. Are you dumb? 15 for my bro, yeah. 15 with my bro, yeah. Lagos, I wanna come home. Lagos, I wanna come home. Show my love. What's up, it's your girl Zara Beauty in the yeah, and we are back with another video. If you are new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and also make sure you turn on notifications so you know when I upload a new video. And yeah, let's get right to the video. You know when you get your nails done, you're like, girl, you did not just say that. Oh my god, wow, oh my god. What do you guys think? Should I lose this beanie? This is how the hair looks like underneath the beanie. It's really long and straight, but I feel like I already had this look in a lot of videos, so I wanna do the beanie life thing. Just give myself a bit of a twist. Plus, I did not lay my frontal down, so I'm not trying to get you guys to see all of that madness going on there. But today, by the title, we're gonna be talking about something that I've seen come across, and it's a question I've actually asked myself a couple times as well. If you get plastic surgery, are you allowed to sell workout plans to the general public? I'm gonna actually put a poll. Let me know what you guys think in the poll, but let's just talk about it for a little bit. So the reason why I came across this question and said to make it into a video is, I don't know if you guys remember this dude called Terrell. He and his ex-girlfriend Nikita, they used to have a channel on YouTube, a very cringe-worthy channel. Every video they had on that channel was so cringe. Like, it was so obvious they were not gonna last. So they did break up in a bad way. They didn't have a good breakup, it wasn't amicable. It was a lot of drama up and down. And come to hear that these guys just got like 100,000+ subscribers, and before you know it, man, them were walking with security. They didn't want to go anywhere without security. I was like, bitch, what the fuck? So what will KSI and the rest of the ones that are on 10 million do? They'll start to fly in the air. Like, anyways, I really didn't like them as a couple. They were very cringe worthy. It was obvious they were just trying too hard to be famous, to be popular. Like, they probably thought they looked good aesthetically, but they were just too cringe. It was so obvious it was not real. They were trying too hard, so it didn't work out. So they split, they went their separate ways. Nikita on her own, she started doing her YouTube more. Like, she created her own YouTube channel, started growing again. She's quite big on Instagram, so she's doing really well for herself. She looks great, she works out. I use some of her workouts, honestly, because she has one of the best booty workouts that I've seen, and all of that. So then, not too long ago, a couple days ago, I don't know when this video is gonna come out, but it'll be a couple days ago anyway, Terrell, he went on his Twitter and he tweeted, this dude went on his Twitter and said, you can't have a butt transfer and sell workout plans, comma, I'm fucking taking the piss. I don't know, that sentence doesn't look like he really connects, but he now said, at least give the people the email to your doctor. Now let's talk about this a little bit. First of all, this was a clear shade to his girlfriend, his ex-girlfriend Nikita. She's a really pretty girl, she works out a lot. And word on the block is that she went to Miami and she got a BBL a couple years ago. I don't know how true that is. Allegedly, please, before someone comes to sue me, allegedly went to Miami and got a BBL and stuff. And now she's never come out to accept or deny those claims. Or maybe she has, I've just not paid attention and I've never seen her, you know, can't say anything about it, so I'm gonna say allegedly. And you know, she has an amazing body, like, I mean, like, it's mad. And this is not just as a result of the BBL. That girl works out hard. The BBL does not guarantee that you're going to have an amazing body and you're going to be sexy for the rest of your life. No, it's just movement of fat from one place to the other. It's not a gastric bypass, it's not meant, it's not something that is not a weight loss like surgery or anything like that. It's just a body sculpturing surgery. So you have to go to the gym, you still have to put in the work for you to look good. Okay, so getting a BBL is one step. Now maintaining it and looking nice is the next step. And if she did that BBL, then sis, she really did a great job of maintaining her body. Her body is sick and ripped. Now, first of all, let me start by saying I dislike that nigga's attitude with every single thing in me. I dislike that guy. I've just disliked his spirit, his aura is very negative. He looks like the kind of person that just wants to feel among. He wants to be big. He just wants to be part of that clique. He always wants to look like as the big boy. Now, I don't know this guy from anything. This is just what I'm deducing from his tweets and the personality he puts online. It just gives me a very fake vibe. And people can read into this. When you're trying too hard, what you're looking for will not find you. It just feels like he's trying too hard. Nikita, on the other hand, went ahead and she kept on going. She's growing organically. Her channel is growing. She's posting videos. People are watching her. People are checking for her. And I feel like there's a seed of jealousy in this guy. Honestly, I feel like there's a seed of jealousy. And it's the fact that she's doing so well without him and he can't stand it. That narcissistic spirit, I can feel it. He can't stand it. So he has to say something to put her down. Now, Nikita just recently, I follow her on Snapchat. So she recently moved into her own place. She'd been living with her parents all her life. She recently moved into a penthouse, I don't know, in London or something by herself. Really nice place. She made a post that said, you know, that you think it's only YouTube that I'm doing, that I'm not giving money, that she has a very successful workout plan, fitness routine. Is really well sold on Amazon or whatever. I'm paraphrasing, but she basically said that her main source of income is not just YouTube, that she has another successful business venture where she sells workout plans. Now, that's why I felt like Terrell's tweet was a direct shade to Nikita, because it was like, obviously, you know that this girl, you know, sells workout plans and she might or might not have had a BBL, so you're using that to knock her. You might not have put her name there, but we obviously know who you're talking about. And it might be general, you can say it can apply to anybody, because a lot of these bitches be out here doing BBL and selling workout plans, but we know that you had a first-hand experience with one of them, and the recent changes in her life might have caused you to say that kind of stupid thing. Now let's think about it, let's talk about it. I'm gonna try to be as objective as possible. You guys know I try my best to be objective, because there's always two sides to the story, sis. So let's look at it. If you got a BBL, do you have a right to sell workout plans? Now I put right there because obviously everybody can do what the fuck they want to do, but based on like the big picture, let's talk about it in terms of, you know, let's try and be subjective. Do you have a right to sell workout plans? Now this is where I have a problem with the BBL girls that sell workout plans. When you're selling a dream, like, okay, let me start by saying this. You got your booty when it comes mixture of BBL and your workout plans. Now some girls don't even try to work out. That's the one that pisses me off the most. I feel like those are the ones that have no right in this world to sell a workout plan, and if you buy from them, you are stupid. I'm very sorry. You see a girl that was eye today, big booty tomorrow, no muscle definition, no nothing. This is why I feel like if anybody has a right, Nikita definitely has a right to sell her workout plans, because yo, I've been using these girls' workouts and they are killer. I mean, you can see the definition in her legs. Maybe she must have gotten the boost from the BBL, but you can see that girl worked hard for her fucking body as well. Like, I would definitely buy her workout plans 100%, because I can see that she has muscle definition. She's toned, and that's not something surgery can give you, period. And you see, on the other hand, you have these bitches that went from eye today, apple bottoms tomorrow. No, the yarn, she's just sticking. Yo, have you guys seen that in Fashion Nova, babe? Yo, that babe, apparently she's just 21. That girl is fucking herself up. Her body looks painful. Like, her body looks like a procedure. Like, I'm serious. Like, go to the gym. If you don't have the time, just chill, you know? Like, you just keep lipoing and lipoing and lipoing and lipoing till there's nothing left to lipo. And you can see no muscle definition. It's just flesh. Like, you know, it's not everybody that does BBL and looks sexy. That's the honest truth. There are many people that have done BBL. You'd be like, you, what did they BBL and what did they L? Nah, they BB'd you, but you took the L. That's basically what it is. For real. But you see some other people, like, you know, Nikita, and it's also Benny's Bogos. They go to the gym, they bust their ass to make sure their results look good and they look nice. You know, now, do they have a right to sell workout plans? If you're working out, I feel like you have a right to sell workout plans. As long as you work out and we can see where it's going to be, I have a right to sell workout plans. But at the same time, I have a problem when you sell dreams. When you know that you're literally selling something that isn't there, that is when I have a problem. Like, you know, you went to the doctor to get your curves. Do you need to give us the email of your doctor? No, unlike Terrell, you don't need to. But to be honest and be like, yo, guys and girls, especially if you're selling something to somebody, this is what you call as part of consumer protection. You can't sell A and tell customer to do A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Meanwhile, you use a different complete drug. To me, that is not fair, and you're not giving the customer or the consumer the complete information. You let them know that, you know what, this might not work for you. I had the help of surgery. Do you need to give them information? No. You let them know, but this is what I do to work out to keep it going. So maybe even people that did their surgery can also use your workout to help themselves. I feel like you should give the complete information. If you're collecting money and you're making a profit off of people, you need to give them appropriate information. That is what I believe. Now, do I believe one person should be able to sell workout plans and the other person shouldn't? No. But as long as we can see that you're working out and we can see that it's whatever it is, a product of the gym as well, I feel like you have every right to go out there and sell your workout plan. But at the same time, do not deceive us and do not deceive yourself. Like, come on. But a lot of people here, I mean, so many people are so desperate to do whatever it takes to look like somebody else that they just lose their common sense and they leave it at the door. Somebody will come and tell you it's tea. Tea gave them yash, and you or they, you are going to buy the tea. Are you dumb? Is your brain made of ukwa? Is your brain made of quinoa? Eh? Somebody tell you it's tea that gave them yash and breast, and you are going to buy the tea? Nah, man. Why the popo? This is tough. I mean, that's how I was saying the other day, some chick did BB and they started selling tea gave you yash. Now, wow, I can understand that there are some tea. Green tea flushes the toxins out of your body and makes you want to poo. I can understand that for weight loss, but for yash and breast, bitch, how? Another one was selling lollipop. That's a Kardashian. They were doing lollipop. Like, you people are not seeing that they are preying on your insecurities. Like, come on, man. Let's open our eyes at this point. Like, you have some workout routines, you'll be like, yeah, man, you look at the girl's body, yo, this looks like it works. Then you see some other ones, no definitions, no nothing. It's just stick with a grape at the back, grape in front. And the day you is workout, and you run by the work. Something they did, PDF, copy and paste PowerPoint, and just gave you people and selling for $20, $40, $50. Is what you people are going to run and be by. I want to look like you. Anyway, guys, that's what I feel about the matter. What do you guys think? Do you think that you have a right to sell workout plans if you did a BBL? Do you think you should give us your doctor's email so that we can verify and do our own surgery too? What do you think about the whole thing? I feel like it's a thin line, and it's not a thin line, it's actually black and white. You know, you either work out and we can see the workout in you, or you don't. Nobody has an explicit right to sell, but don't come out here and sell dreams and lie to people that if they do your workout, they'll get a breast and yash. Meanwhile, you went to go and do surgery. Be honest with them and show them, give them complete information and tell them what they expected to gain based off their body type. Based, there are so many factors that it, even when you do BBL, people cannot end up looking the same. Even though people say, oh, these cookie cutter girls, no, many people still don't look like that. They bring wish peak. Hey, doctor, please make me like this. They come out looking like tomato and porero. It doesn't work for everybody. So I want you guys to understand that. But yeah, what do you guys think of the whole thing? Let me know your comments in the comment section below. Okay. Join the Zara Gang if you guys are new to my channel. Okay, because we are lit. You know what I mean? Like this video for more videos like this. And till next time, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.